needed something to do to have his school continue to be paid for, so he sent a bunch of emails to baseball coaches and Lindenwood staff, replied to him in about 20 minutes. The 1-1, breaking ball in the dirt, skips away from McIntosh, all the way near the first base dugout. Misner around third, heading home, and he scores! A two-base wild pitch, and it's 2-1 Durham in the 10th. So McIntosh just couldn't find it. And the wild pitch scores Misner from second. It's 2-1 Bulls.